First of all, it's a large organism, so it's very intimidating when you first encounter one. In fact, when I first picked up the specimen in Blaine, I thought it was a child's toy. The venom itself is fairly toxic and creates a localized necrosis around the wound, so you'll see melting of flesh around the wound. But if you sustain multiple stings, the necrosis and the venom will actually start getting into your bloodstream and will start working on your organs, and multiple stings could literally be fatal and have been fatal. Of the worker we collected in Blaine, this isn't the actual specimen, but you can see it's kind of a formidable beast. And then you put it side by side with the queen, and you can see that the queen is just overwhelmingly huge, and it's an eye opener.